Hello everyone, I'm Rick with Cybermedics and we're here today to talk about Handbrake video compression software. So let's get started. In particular, we're going to cover the optimization of settings to reduce file size. As a new YouTuber myself, I've struggled with this. I've watched 20 plus videos and all of them were helpful. So I've pulled together the settings from these different videos to create an optimal setting for what I believe will reduce up to 90%. That's the rates I'm getting on this. Now, I don't do high action videos. I'm just recording the computer screen and static table desktop. So if you have action scenes, this may not work as well for you. But with that, let's go ahead and get started. This file that I just did, this Proton Mail video, is 158,000 kilobytes. So we drop that down into here. And we'll walk through this process. It's pretty simple. Pull this up. And we'll go to the summary. I usually make sure this is web optimized. And then dimensions I don't do anything with. And then I go to video. I leave that encoder setting the same. I make sure that this is 23.98, rounded up. If your frame rate is different, I would just optimize syncing the frame rate. And down here on the encoder pass, I would set this to very slow. All right, go away and have a cup of tea, a cup of coffee, drink a couple shots of tequila, whatever, because it's going to take a little bit of time. This here, this is defaulted, I think, to 22. I put this on 30. And that's pretty much it. And we start the encode process. Okay, so that process completed and the file was reduced from 158,000 kilobytes to approximately 8,000 kilobytes. I know, isn't that crazy? And I'm going to actually call it up on the screen because I just want to make sure that you see the quality of this is okay. Hello everyone, I'm Rick with Cybermedics and we're here today to talk about Proton. So you can see Gator app account and this code. Now guess what? Video. It's important that you active. Subscribing. Have a great and clear wonderful as can be. Hack-free. I don't see any problem with that. You don't even know it was compressed. So we'll close that out. Okay, let me know if you have any questions. Please post comments below. Hope you'll consider subscribing and have a great and wonderful automation day.